the contentment with being. Pretty much it. The always returning to the simplicity that there is only one thing. The entirety of everything is a single thing. And if you can find a place where you don't forget that, then you can be and dance with your environment as it happens around you. And there's an invulnerable contentment there.